Mr. John Matthew Flores and Mr. Jose Randy Flores. Once again, palakpakan po natin ang supportive at ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome with a surrounding applause, Ma'am Jocelyn Flores. Wala na po bang mas malakas dyan? Sa pag-akyat sa taas.
Aming kaibigan, na aming kamag-anak, aming pamilya. Papasalamat kami, Panginoon, sa lahat ng yaman, lahat ng kalusugan, lahat ng kasayahan na binigay mo sa Kanya for the last 50 years. Na alam namin, Panginoon, ay i-uphold mo pa rin sa buhay niya, bibigay mo pa rin sa Kanya. Magyayamanin mo pa rin, Lord, lahat ng Kanyang ginagawa. Ang Kanyang kasayahan, Panginoon, ay palagi mong pupunuan ang kanilang kalusugan, Panginoon, lalong-lalo ng kanyang pamilya. Ay ganun din, Panginoon, ibibigay mo sa kanila. At bibigyan mo po siya ng mahaba, malusog at masagana, masayang mga taon. Papasalamat kami sa pagtitipong ito na bibindisyonan mo hindi lamang ang buhay niya, ang mga bisita na nandito, ang aming mga gagawin. Lahat kami, Panginoon, ay umaasa ng iyong pagpapala. Dahil ang araw ito ay espesyal, hindi lamang kay Jocelyn, dahil sa pagmamahal na binibigay mo sa kanya at magpapatuloy pa. Sa pangalan ng Panginoong Jesus. Amen.
Ayan, tayo muna, ma'am. Sige po. Okay. Teka lang po. Teka lang. Okay. Teka lang. Bibilang po ako, ha. Bibilang ako ng tatlo. Okay. Ready? In 3, 2, 1. Ayan, palakpakan po natin ang lovely couple na nandito. Ano po yan? And ma'am, kayo naman po ngayon. Ayan. May pakaway-kaway pa siya. Parang Miss Universe ang datingan. Okay. Sa ganda niyo naman po na yan, ma'am. Totoong pang Miss Universe. Ayan. How are you feeling right now, ma'am?
Very happy.
Very happy. Kitang-kita naman po sa inyong mata ngayon. And I just want to greet you, ma'am. Happy birthday. Today, you are 18 years old. Payag po ba kaya na ngayon ay 18 years old si Ma'am Jocelyn? Payag po ba? Pero, with 50 years experience. So, ayan.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. As I may, I could never explain.
Next is Mr. John Matthew Flores.
What I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your head says you care.
Next is Mr. Alipio Ramos.
See you fall, watching you stand alone. All of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer. I die.
We also have Mr. Ray Ramos. We have Mr. Anthony Ramos. A round of applause, please. We also have Mr. Manny Ramos.
A million people.
is the chance in heaven that you'd find your way to me? Tell me, what is this sweet sensation? It's a miracle that's happened. Though I search for an explanation, only one thing it could be, that I was born free.
Next is Mr. Rolando de Guzman.
It was written in the stars. Yes, I was born free. And the choice was never ours. It's as if the powers of the universe conspired to make you mine. Until the day I die, I bless the day that I was born for you.
We also have Mr. Ronnie Flores. Mr. Ramil Flores.
Then I looked up in the sky, and I'm thinking, why, oh why? These are all the many changes in my life. After all the caring and the laughter, no one is like you. I am not a preacher with a sermon. I'm so
Mr. Manny Ramos. Mr. Jomari DePaulo Jr.
Who'd have thought this is how the pieces fit? You and I shouldn't even try making sense of it.
We also have Mr. John Joel DePaulo.
Louis Ramos. You're so close, but still a world I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when
Mr. Edgardo Vargas.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall as
we also have here Pastor Eugene Dakana. Sir David. Sir David, pakiulit nga po yung sinabi ninyo.
Yes.
Ay, okay lang po ba? Isa pa ulit? Sige nga po, isa pa. Ayan, sige na po, pagbigyan nyo na po. Oh, ayan. Palakpakan po ulit natin ang ating celebrant and of course, her husband, Mr. Jose Randy Flores. Mr. Alipio and Mila Ramos. Mr. Ray and Mary Ann Ramos. Ma'am Lilibeth and Rolando de Guzman.
Umabot man tayo sa 3001.
kasama kang tumanda. Paglalaba pa kita matapos mamalansya. Kahit abut-abutin man ako ng pasma, okay sarap isipin kasama kang tumanda.
Let's now have Mr. Teodoro and Rufina Ramos.
Sasamahan kahit kailan man, maigit kumulang din mabilang 30 araw sa isang buwan. Umabot man tayo sa 3,001. Loves na loves pa rin kita kahit kasama kang tumanda. At nangangako sa'yo,
I can't remember when you
Mr. Anthony
here,
Ramos.
When I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you.
Mr. Manny and Jay Ramos.
And I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to.
Next is Ms. Eugenia and Edwin Nam.
I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we had. I've always been so glad to be with you. Through the years, it's better every day. You've kissed my tears. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you through the years.
Mr. Mariano and Julieta Geronimo. Mr. Jason Perez, John Michael Perez. have Mr. Joey and Mary Ann Pangilinan.
Kung tayo ay matanda na, sana di tayo mapago. Kailanman, nasaan ay ito ang pangarap ko. Makuha mo pa kaya ako'y lagan at yakap.
We also have Mr. Rodino Sr. and Christy Flores.
Please hear me out, my friend. I've something to say that's from within. It's our last memory.
We also have Mom LV Matias.
Try to think back, I'll help you see. All of those nights we shared, all of those days you were there. I just wanna love you forevermore. And I wanna hold you just like before.
Mr. Ramil and Lani Flores.
You would still be mine, but here I am crying all of the love we shared, all of the time you were there. I just wanna love you forever.
Mr. Jason and Jennifer Flores. We have Mr. Ronilo Jr. and Daisy Flores. We have Mr. Benjo and Cherry Francisco. We have Mr. Robert and Lota Montejar. Mr. Jomari and Amelita De Palio.
Maybe someday we might just find a way and we can love forevermore. I just wanna love you forevermore. And I wanna hold you just like before. Oh, and maybe someday we might just find a way and we will love forevermore.
Yeah. In this crazy world, your love is a pearl. You're my only sun, you're my rainbow skies, and my only prayer is that you realize you'll always be beautiful. In my eyes.
hindi pa dyan nagtatapos, Ma'am Jocelyn. Handa ka na ba, Ma'am Jocelyn? Handa ka na po. Sagot lang, Ma'am, yes or no? Yes, handa-handa na si Ma'am dahil special ka. At ito ay yung special day mo. Ayan, may umabol pa, Ma'am. Ricardo and Vicky Pangilinan. Ayan po si Sir at si Ma'am. Ayan. Patitigilin sa pagsayaw ang ating celebrant at ang kanyang husband. Because, ladies and gentlemen, friends and guests, it's now time for you to show your generosity. Pwede po kayo pumunta sa taas at mag-pin ng inyong pagmamahal sa ating celebrant. You may go now. Ayan, humahabol po si Ma'am Christine and Sir Roji de Guzman. Okay, ayan, sige po. If you still have your love, you show your love to our celebrant, pwede po kayong umakyat doon at ipin ang inyong pagmamahal. Tapos may dance number kayo. Ma'am Jocelyn, nagtitiktok po ba kayo? Kaya pa pong sumayaw? Kaya, kaya. Sige, sasayaw po lahat na nasa taas ha. Jumbo hotdog kaya, DJ? Nakaligtas daw si San sabi dito. Wow, may bouquet. Money bouquet. Ayan. Sir, ano yun? Ano po yung sabi niyo, sir?
Ang dami po.
Ma'am Jocelyn, ang dami daw sabi ng inyong anak dito. Okay. Picture po, dikit-dikit kayo, dikit-dikit. Right after the picture taking po, wala mo nang bababa. Buti daw na una si Sir bumaba. Ayaw sumayo. Pwede, sige, sasabihin natin kay Ma'am Jocelyn. Okay, DJ, music! Wala ba kayong mga kamay? Ayan, sige na. Ayan, oh, sinisimulan na ni Ma'am Jocelyn. Ayan, oh. Sige na po, masayaw na. Sundan nyo lang ako. Ready! Jumbo. Okay, thank you so much. Ayan, maraming salamat po. And I think, Ma'am Jocelyn, it's now time for you. Napagod po ba kayo? Hindi naman. Ako po hindi ako mapapagod sa ganyan. Full name ng ating celebrant.
Jocelyn.
Ano, kaya? Kaya?
Jocelyn.
Ah, sige, magbibigyan natin. Si Mami ang nakita ko nagtaas ng kamay kanina ni Baby. Ano po ang pangalan?
Girlie po. Girlie.
Ayan, Ma'am Girlie, ano po ang pangalan ng ating celebrant? Full name, pati po ang middle name niya.
Jocelyn Ramos Flores.
Sure na po kayo dyan?
Sure na sure.
Is that your final answer?
Yes, 100.
Bakit niyo po alam?
Tita ko po.
Ah, okay, tita naman pala. Ayan, Ma'am, ito po ang inyong premyo. iPhone 14 Pro Max, 1 terabyte, fully paid. Oh, nakaganoon na siya ng kamay eh. Sige, anong pangalan?
Jasmine.
Ma'am Jasmine, kailan ang birthday ng ating celebrant?
January 15, 1972.
Sigurado ka dyan?
Yes.
Paano niyo pong nalaman?
Wala ko po.
Hindi pala ako na-inform. Okay, congratulations, ma'am. Ano pangalan, ma'am? Ma'am Jasmine, ayan na yung iyong iPhone 13 mo. Nang elementarya. Ayan si sir. Sir. Kasi, nagtaas pa lang na kayo sa nagtapos. Ayan ang elementarya si Ma'am Jocelyn.
Sa San Nicolas West Elementary School.
San Nicolas West Elementary School. Sir, sure ka ba dyan?
Yes po, maklase ko siya.
Kaya pala. Okay, ito na po ang inyong premyo.
Bridget.
Ma'am Bridget, sino po ang paboritong artista ng ating celebrant?
Selena Gomez.
Wow! Tama! Selena Gomez po. Kala nyo mahulaan nyo, ha? May puno, may building, may aeroplano, at may ulap. Ulit, ha? May puno, building, ibon, at saka, ayun pala, ibon tsaka aeroplano. Okay na yung apat? Okay na? Ano ang mas mataas sa apat?
Lima.
Galing. Ayan na nga. Ay, hati kayo dyan, hati.
I want like you forgot. Don't act like you forgot. Don't act like you
dapat eh, no? Nag-improvise lang pala si Sir. Okay, may energy na to, ha? Isa po ulit, palakpakan na may kasamang sigawan! Ay, wala. Wait lang. Walang sigawan eh. Kailangan may sigawan eh. Palakpakan na may kasamang sigawan! DJ Music! Jocelyn Flores, escorted by her husband, Mr. Jose Randy Flores. A round of applause, please.
Beautiful girl, wherever you are, I knew when I saw you, you had opened the door. I knew that I'd love again.
Once again, a loud round of applause for our celebrant. Okay, yan. Ayan, ma'am. You may now take your seat. Ayan, sir. Pwede na po muna kayong, pwede nyo na po munang iwanan si ma'am. At this moment, we will be having the treasures.
Magandang gabi po sa atin lahat. Happy, happy birthday, my dear Sisi. Sana bigyan ka pa ni Lord ng mahabang buhay at kalusugan. Ang bukod sa hindi na etong gift ko sa iyo ay isang ano, one of a kind. Yes, It symbolizes this as very creature and ano pa ba? Dahil birthday mo ngayon, ito ay nagsisimbola ng isang symbolize your birthday. Happy birthday, Tita Len.